Okay. O'clock on the dot. Good noon, everyone. Okay. Jump in here just a second. I'm testing out this mic. I know it's supposed to sound better, but I'm having trouble getting it configured. Let's see how it goes. If I don't like it, I'll switch back to headset mic. I know that one like rattles a lot whenever I try to adjust it. But I think this is okay for now. Let's go ahead and really like off. Oh yeah, we're about to set off on our next journey, I guess. Let's go. Just shutting down my Discord so I don't hear anybody. Oh, wait. I got some messages in email. Thank you.
Oops, wrong person. Of course. Mwahaha. She wants out. Hold on. Cutscenes. Yay. Dang. Hmm.
Okay, I figured out something. If my camera is on, I tend to have more frame rate loss. Let's just say I have a bad internet connection to begin with. You know what? Let's see. If I just try. If I just turn down my camera resolution and frame rate, it'll probably be better. See, I just lost, or I just gained about 5% frame rate there. So we should be okay from here. Oh boy.
Ilsebaard, divided in twain by a vast mountain range. Those who would traverse its jagged peaks face peril every step, but why go by foot when one can simply fly? On the outskirts of the Imperial capital, in the frozen wastes of the Magna Glacius, the winds howl in icy protest as if to warn against further trespass.
We've received word from Thancred's reconnaissance party. They've sighted a detachment of heavily armed Imperials.
Survivors of the Civil War, perhaps?
Perhaps, but there is more to it than that. Maxima reports that they're led by Vigilia, Legatus of the Third Legion, which comprises the bulk of their number. However, they are also joined by several members of the First.
From what I recall, the Third Legion fought for Nerva in the War of Succession following Varus's death. The First, on the other hand, were under the direct command of the Emperor and rejected Nerva's claim to the throne. These legions were enemies.
Indeed. In fact, our sources claim that it was a conflict between them that sparked the Civil War. Yet now, these former foes cooperate to defend a ruined Garlemald from invasion.
Then it is all but certain they have been tempered.
So, what's the plan? If me and my crew is out reaving, we charge straight in, no messing about. But that ain't what we're here for.
Quite right. Soldiers or no, they are people of Garlemald. The very ones we have come to aid. Direct confrontation is unavoidable. Nevertheless, we must make every effort to limit casualties on both sides. Rather than kill them, I would remove them from the field.
How so? Savage beatings, disarmament, and imprisonment? Not impossible, but easier said than done in the heat of battle.
Having observed the opposition, I imagine Thancred had something to suggest?
He did. He and the other scouts have already infiltrated a supply depot some distance beyond the Imperial detachment's current position. Stored within is a stockpile of Magitek armaments. And once we give the signal, Thancred's team will destroy them all. In so doing, we will deprive frontline troops of materiel, and likely force the detachment to send men to investigate.
Divide and conquer. Not a bad idea.
Once the scouts have finished their preparations, we will split into two groups. The First will form the vanguard, while the other brings up the rear with our supplies. As for the Scions, I ask that you lend your assistance where you deem it needed most. I would prefer, however, that you accompany the rearguard and be prepared to join the van at a moment's notice. Kept in reserve as our trump card, so to speak.
Your proposal was well received. More specifically, they asked that we destroy the Imperial's toys in as spectacular a fashion as possible.
Estola always did have a flair for the dramatic. She's not an easy woman to please, but I shall do my best to satisfy her thirst for fireworks. All right, once more for my peace of mind. Our first objective will be to rig the enemy's Magitek with explosives. After we've withdrawn to a safe distance, we'll detonate them remotely. Our second will be to issue a deactivation command to the automated units via the control turret. If our calculations are correct, this signal should reach those deployed on the front line, giving our friends a much-needed upper hand. The blizzard will help us stay hidden, so let's aim to get in and out before it passes. Trust in the plan, and we should all live to see tomorrow.
In the meantime, I will relay messages back and forth as the situation unfolds. You'll forgive me if I ask again, but are you certain you wish to play the lone wolf?
Wouldn't have it any other way. Call it foolish and reckless if you like, but I'll get the job done. I always do.
Very well. I wish you the best of luck. Keep your wits about you.
It's time. We only have one shot at this, so wait. Let's make it count. Damn, spotted.
Losing my touch. Thank you. bosses. This is Thancred. The explosives are in place.
Very good. All is proceeding as planned. Head to the control terminal. It should be to the northwest.
Understood. Have the others wait at the rendezvous point. Seven hells.
I didn't quite understand that, but I can try it again. Yeah, keep going with the normal. Probably should have looked at this first.
Keep your wits about you.
It's time. We only have one shot at this, so let's make it count.
Second shot.
Thank you. This is Thancred. The explosives are in place.
Very good. All is proceeding as planned. Head to the control terminal. It should be to the northwest.
Understood. Have the others wait at the rendezvous point.
Rick.
Must be losing my touch. Must be losing my touch.
This is... Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Drew. This is not where I'm supposed to go. I took way too much time with this. Oh really? Oh jeez, I was like right there. What the hell's wrong with me?
You are returned, and none the worse for wear, to my considerable relief.
What news from our comrade?
They stand at the ready.
Excellent. Then let the fireworks begin.
Is that the detonator?
The blizzard's beginning to clear. The Vanguard should be engaging the Imperials any moment now. If they haven't already. Ishtola and the others are with them, so I'm sure they'll be all right, but...
Oh, no.
Wait! Something's coming!
Oi, oi! Looks like we ain't the only ones who sent out scouts. Keep them away from the carriages! We lose those, and we're as good as dead!
You with me, LSA?
Let's do that. I gotta turn off for this. Yes.
Fighters! Protect the others!
Brief respite, but stay alert.
Are we supposed to help out those ones, or...?
Keep the carriages safe.
What is pitiful timing? Fear not, friends! The savior of Ishtar is here!
Display, but the other carriages are still in danger.
Okay.
Go on ahead. We'll hold the lines.
Right.
We're the only ones still struggling. How have we put our backs into it then? I've been itching for a good scrap.
Thank you.
We're fine. I'm ready for more. Hear that? Get to the front and turn the tide.
Remove from the field was not a euphemism for enthusiastically murder.
Yeah.
It's nothing that won't heal in time. The trouble is, their tempering has made them utterly fearless. Subduing them would be easier if they had the capacity to submit in the first place.
Well, this is the path our young charges would have us walk, and that we all agreed to follow. You knew it would be hard, yet still you pledged your lance, did you not?
That I did.
Oh, do I get to play as Lys? Come on, please let me play as Lys. Oh, are you teasing me? Jeez Louise.
That's Vigilia. Damn it. I need to help the others take her down.
There's no end to them.
That's my dog. She's going nuts. Hey, babe.
I was wondering when you'd turn up.
I got held up. Sorry.
There's no stopping us now. Come on, let's show them what we're made of.
We have them now. Forward!
Behind.
Jesus
Christ.
Lord, die! Before the sun!
For a second, I was like, why am I not able to target some of these?
A worthy adversary! Rest, recover, reclaim yourself. Then we will fight again, to the death!
Sadu Hatun!
This guy. He just wants to be loved.
That was the last of them. The day is ours, thanks to your timely arrival. What of the supply caravan? Outmaneuvered, but not outmatched. Good. Let us take the Imperials into custody and rejoin our comrades. And soon we shall arrive at the capital.
So cold and unforgiving. Thus spoke Emperor Solus as he gazed upon his barren domain. Eight hundred years it had been since the Garleans first set foot here. Bested by the Kavosi, after centuries of war and driven from fertile southern pastures into the blasted northern wastes.
Sorry, is that a car? There's two cars right there.
In that garden of desolation, they clung to one another for warmth. Freezing, hungry, desperate. Hated.
It's an interesting looking aetherite.
The chosen forsaken. In the year 1513 of the sixth astral era, a young legatus named Solus single-handedly sparked the Magitek revolution. How did he conceive the machina that feed on ceruleum? Once a common, soft-spoken soldier, how had he so quickly ascended through the ranks? Like so many others, those who knew the truth are gone. Taking in the capital with his eyes for the first time, I recall thinking to myself, far colder on the earth than in the heavens. Yes. Far colder indeed, bitterly so.
Wow, finally here.
Not so much as a whisper.
The roads leading beyond the city walls would have been used less in recent years. Nevertheless, this was one of the most important gateways into the capital.
A buzz day and night with activity, aye. Merchants passing through the checkpoint, many of them stopping at the local hostelries.
Surely they cannot all have been tempered.
We can consider the question after we have made camp. If we spend any longer outside, we may well freeze to death where we stand. The tempered Imperials, too.
This will be our temporary base of operations. Secure shelter for ourselves and the injured, and dispatch scouts to survey the surrounding area.
If we're planning on staying here a while, we ought to give this place a proper name.
Well, the constant sound of ice cracking underfoot makes me think of broken glass. An apt name, perhaps. But enough of this. To work, everyone!
Broken glass. Alright. I'm gonna take a short break here. I'll be back in about 10 minutes. And we'll see in just a few moments. Thank you. All right. Back here. I gotta fix this real quick. Here, can't broken glass. I guess that. Are things now starting to pick up? I really hope so. It's okay. I'm so lost. This is not a flattering outfit. I want one like Graha's. I want Graha's jacket. Trade me.
Our present situation is as follows. Efforts to aid the people of Garlemald have begun in earnest. Moreover, having entered into the capital, the Imperial Palace is within our reach.
But before we proceed further, we must learn what has befallen this city, for therein lies the key to understanding and combating the Talofaroi's designs.
I have a suggestion, if I may. Several of the Imperial soldiers we captured on the Magna Glaciers are members of the Populares and acquaintances of mine. Once we have cured them of their tempering, They should be able to give a reliable account of the events leading to the capital's downfall.
A promising idea. I will assist the healers and their ministrations. Of course, I will require a proxy of my own, assuming you can spare one.
Would you like a hand?
No, I am sure we will manage. Better that you take my place in the field. The noxious ether of this place disagrees with me, and as I shall need to draw on my own for the treatment, 'twould be prudent for me to remain within the camp.
This talk of curing the tempered is all well and good, but I reckon the cold is a more pressing concern. All the houses round here are fitted with ceruleum heaters that could keep us warm and toasty. Problem is, the machines seem to have given up the ghost, and if we keep sitting around, freezing our asses off, we'll be next. My smiths reckon that with the right parts, they can have them working again, but it won't be easy.
Understood. The machinist will assist them in the repairs.
The rest of us should either stand watch or survey the area.
We've made our presence known to the Telophroi. They will be searching for us, if they have not already ascertained our position. That we have seen no sign of them since the battle suggests they have yet to do so. However, I suspect they may be biding their time.
Or perhaps we are beneath their notice.
Always in the corner brooding.
In any event, we'll find no answers standing around here. Urianje, Estinian, and myself have visited Garlemald recently, so we'll lead the reconnaissance efforts. Perhaps bolstered by a few Bosnian and Dalmascan scouts from my previous excursion for good measure.
Don't forget about us Alamegans. We have experienced scouts of our own.
Well now, this is turning out to be a rather sizable team. With such numbers, we should be able to cover a wide area with relative ease, including that surrounding the Imperial Palace. How about you, Graha? I have a feeling we'll find a use or two for that vanishing spell of yours.
'Twould be my honor to be of service. Though I doubt that you, of all people, need rely on my tricks.
That leaves us with guard duty.
As a matter of fact, I have something else in mind for the two of you and... Between here and the center of the capital lies the Eblen Rhine. I would have you search the area for survivors. Your keen sense of direction, honed in your extensive travels, should prove useful in navigating the ice fields. I have faith that you will, and look forward to greeting you on your safe return. You all have your duties. Let us make haste. May the Fury bless and keep you.
Sky. Shit. I really don't want to fight these things. What the hell is that? Gross. Oh, really? It was right there? Shit. I've been seen similarly the objects of worlds, and fairly if you fall too far behind. What? I shifted out too far. Try again. Wow, just like all sorts of clumsy today. Thank you. She's suspicious of us. Thank you. radio? Thank you. Oh shit, that's a bad drop. experience run this afternoon. Thanks for sticking around. I will be back. I might be back on later this evening. I don't want to go to work tomorrow, but to prep for that, I'll probably play a little bit. Anyway, have a good one, everybody. Take care.